In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor for this triple SMA. We have just opened the first trade. And now we are going to find out how to code this in MQL5. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template. Continue. I will call this file SimpleTripleSMAStandaloneEA. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now we can remove everything that is above the OnTick function and the two command lines here. First, I want to include the file TradeMQH and create an instance of CTrade that will be called Trade, and we are going to use it later to open positions. Now we calculate the ask price and we calculate the bid price by using symbol info double for the current symbol. Symbol underscore ask will give us the ask price and symbol underscore bid will give us the bid price. Normalize double and underscore digits will calculate the right number of digits behind the dot because we have different currency pairs here. This one has 3 digits behind the dot and this one 5. And normalize double underscore digits is taking care of that. Let's create an array by using MQL rates. This one is going to hold the price info. We use array set as series to sort the price array from the current candle downwards. And by using copy rates, we fill our price info array for the current symbol and the currently selected period on the chart. From the candle 0, that's the candle on the right side of the chart for 3 candles. Now we create an empty string for the signal. That will be called signal and we don't assign any value here because we need to calculate it. And because we are using 3 different moving averages here, this one is for 100 candles. This one is calculated for 50 candles. And this one for 10 candles. We also need to define 3 different SMAs. The first one will be the definition for the 10 candle SMA. And we use the IMA function for the current symbol and the currently selected period for 10 candles. We don't use a shift value. Mode underscore SMA is used to calculate the simple moving average. And that will be done based on the close prices. These two lines here are almost the same, except of the name for the definition and the number of candles. And all the 3 arrays need to be sorted from the current candle downwards by using array set as series. And you might have guessed it, we use copy buffer for each of our arrays to fill them with data from the current candle for the first buffer, from candle 0 for 10 candles, and store the results in our price arrays. Now we can go ahead and calculate the long signal. So if the SMA10 array for candle 0 is bigger than the SMA50 array for candle 0, and if the SMA50 array is bigger than the SMA100 array, that would be a buy signal, so now we assign the word buy to our signal. Otherwise, we calculate the short signal when the SMA10 array for the current candle 0 is below the SMA50 array, and when the SMA50 array also is below the SMA100 array, that would be a sell signal, so now we assign the word sell to our signal. And to sell 10 microlot, we check if the signal equals sell, and if positions total is less than 1, that would mean that we don't have any open positions here. And in that case, we use trade.sell to sell 10 microlot. In the other case, we want to buy 10 microlot if the signal equals buy, and if we don't have open positions, in that case, we use trade.buy to buy 10 microlot. Finally, we create a chart output by using the command function that will output the sentence "the current signal is" followed by the calculated signal. Okay, that's it. Please click on the compile button or press F7. Oh, I made a mistake. I have used all these arrays here without any declaration. So let's correct that, recompile, and now it works. We don't have any errors here, so now we can click here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader we click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Select the SimpleTripleSMA Standalone EA, enable the visualization here and start a test. And here it is. It says sell because the moving average for 10 candles is below the moving average for 50 candles, and that one is below the moving average for 100 candles. So our expert advisor is working, and now you know how to create an automated expert advisor for the triple SMA indicator that is actually going to open buy and sell trades, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.